There we go.
Around the edges, but...
My name is Rosa. You've influenced my life for a long time, Doctor.
I'm sorry, I must have deleted you. I was wondering why I had to rebuild an old Sonic.
You don't remember my great-grandmother?
Nope.
What about after that? We traveled for a bit.
I don't think so. I think I would have remembered that.
Yes, my lord?
Have you found the doctor? Have you found the TARDIS?
Well, maybe it was in your future.
Maybe. Hang on.
Do you remember something?
Nice. Have we moved? Something doesn't feel right.
I found the signal your screwdriver was making, and I used the vortex manipulator to find you.
Why would you do that?
You were in trouble! Why didn't you make it back to the TARDIS?
Oh, it happened to be across the complex. I was pushed away from it.
Of course.
I was investigating a portal. A dimensional riptide.
That makes sense. My screwdriver picked up readings when I got there.
Get to work, my pets.
Then let's get you back to the TARDIS. She can seal them up.
Hopefully. Our dimension is no longer the only universe affected by a certain Time Lord.
Who?
The Fairy Man. Long story, bad guy. I've been tasked to bring into justice on Gallifrey. Come on.
Thank you.
Sergeant Benton. Good ear. We've got a portal to close.
Change. You don't change your outfit often, do you?
I think I need to, really. Okay. One of the last dimensional rifts should be around here somewhere.
Where are we this time?
An abandoned outpost on the edge of a nuclear war somewhere in the Gallifrey system.
Radiation is low, thankfully.
That's a pretty powerful signal coming through here. Some sort of power surge from closing all the other portals.
What kind of signal?
Not sure, but we can check. Occasionally, portals have opened between these realities, and beings have been able to step through them. The Time Lords were able to control these events. The Daleks and the Cybermen used these portals once before. Canary Wharf.
Do you think it's them again?
No, unfortunately. I know exactly who's behind it this time.
The ferryman?
Precisely.
What's he trying to do?
I don't know. He's been escaping me for a long time. My first encounter with it was a unit in America. Back when I regenerated.
Something on your mind?
Jenny, my friend.
Jenny? Jennifer Krim? She's head of American unit last I checked.
Oh, is she? I didn't know.
You okay, old man?
She wanted to stay behind, you know. Her first day with this face. I had to save the local populace from an alien virus. fair amount is behind that, of course. But,
how can you remember meeting her so well, and not remember meeting me the first time?
People in my life come and go. Humans have such incredibly short lifespans. The people I travel with, I always remember them more than the faces I meet in the moment of an adventure. I know I'll remember you. And I know that when this is all done, that I'll have to go find the past version of you and take you on adventures.
Come on, don't get all sappy on me. Tell me about the multiverse. Tell me about the people on the screen.
Well, they're the Doctor.
What, like other incarnations?
No, not really. Alternate realities have time lords too. And then those realities have their Doctors.
So they're you, but from another dimension?
Yes, quite. I've met a few already. Lovely chap in a purple coat upgraded your sonic screwdriver with telepathic circuits back when it was mine.
That's why it works so well for me.
Now, the ferryman seemed interested in the purple fellow the last time I encountered him. Something about dimensional counterparts and all that, something about a shadow realm.
But what about the others?
No, actually. I've only met a couple, but I worry that a storm is approaching. Something dark on the horizon, coming for every Doctor in existence.
That's a bit intense for you.
Well, a bit intense for everyone. Now, let's see if closing up this portal will be as easy as the last couple.
We can only hope.
I wouldn't if I were you.
Who is that? How are they manipulating the signal? There aren't any fluctuations on the broadband.
It's him.
It's me.
But how? The signal isn't coming from this universe.
All in due time, Rosa. All will be revealed, I assure you.
What do you want with us, ferryman?
When the time is right, I'll find you.
How?
Your friend in the purple coat was quite a pesky little devil. I suppose my efforts to collaborate with alternate realities were in vain.
Doctor, let's get out of here. I have a bad feeling about this.
We still have to close the portal.
It's staying open for me. I was inconveniently placed in an alternate dimension recently.
And why should I care about that?
Close the rift and you lose your friend.
Doctor, what's he talking about?
Your time is up, Rosa.
Doctor?
What are you planning? How could you possibly do anything from a computer screen?
I'm doing it from a TARDIS in another dimension. Say goodbye to Rosa.
What? No!
Doctor!
What have you done?
I trapped her in an alternate reality, but which one? The only way to find out is if you leave the portal open for her to find her way back.
When she comes back, it's your head.
Is that a threat, Doctor?
I don't make threats. I make promises. And I promise you, hell will rain down upon you.
I like this side of you, Doctor.
I am going to erase every last piece of you from existence. And I'm going to find a way to travel between dimensions without portals. Have you got that?
Good.
Don't worry, Rosa. I'll find you.